My name is Emiano.
Taylor
Matias.
Jacob Dimoff.
Taylor.
Riley Stepaniak.
Sarah.
Matthew Taylor.
Tyler.
Madison Doherty.
My name is Marley Schaefer.
Somebody tell me what a union means. Real short sentence.
A group of people that back you up when you have trouble at work.
A group of people protecting workers' rights.
CUPE helps the workers that are getting booted out of their jobs get back into their jobs.
Solidarity. Who can tell me what that word means? How about this side of the room? Anybody know what solidarity means? Have you heard your mom or dad? It's a song.
So, solidarity.
Now we're gonna start putting together a picture of what our CUPE community looks like. We're gonna map out all the different public services that we know about because we use them.
I hope that when you leave this week that you start to notice a little bit. Who's driving my bus? Who's helping the teacher at school? How's the food getting to the cafeteria? Chances are it's a CUPE member. Your families are part of something really, really special.
Health and safety specialist. So with CUPE, our job is to make sure that jobs are safe.
Do you think a job could be dangerous?
Yeah. We're gonna come up with a skit. One of the people in your group is doing the job that you picked. You'll all work together to come up with an idea of what might be a danger that could happen, and then you're gonna show us what that is.
Alors, on va écouter une présentation par rapport à un bonhomme très, très important que tu connais peut-être.
You mentioned that you were from Thailand, so can you explain why you are in Thailand?
In our country, government, they don't allow anybody to work for human rights and democracy, to work together. They don't want people to be united.
Our people are dying every day, so we're trying to ask if there is anything the Canadian people can do to help those people.
Thank your parents for encouraging you to come to the camp, first time we've done it. We're gonna learn a whole bunch from you guys about how to do this.
Hi Jeff.
Hi Jeff.
We just came back. From a tour.
From a tour.
We went to
Hockey
Occupy Vancouver.
What we're doing is we're just setting up camp here so that people just wake up to this reality, right? And then they're just gonna look at us, and we want to create the symbol so that it comes into people's heads and they can start thinking about the fact that it's not fair that just a few people have everything. And how to solve that is very complicated, but the first step is to just get people to be aware.
We often make assumptions about people when we meet them based on how they look, and this is sort of a natural thing we do, but it's important to check that and realize that we're assuming something before we even know anything about that person.
What did you learn about unions this week?
We learned how CUPE started.
I didn't know that they were in groups trying to help people.
There's a lot of locals.
The word union means united.
A lot of public workers that are part of CUPE.
How they help people around the world and like what they do for different people.
CUPE, Canadian Union Public Employees.